westerns through our hydrographic capability that constitutes the building block of any blue economy. In this, the chief hydrographer of the Government of India is working to create a national capability to map and characterize the EEZ that will help finally develop the National Marine Spatial Plan. Second element is supporting the shipbuilding. As was mentioned earlier, Navy ship construction efforts have spurred an indigenous shipbuilding ecosystem. The know-how, expertise, and skills that pool into the wider shipbuilding industry. This is an area holding considerable headroom, which, you know, because shipbuilding only contributes less than 0.5% to India's GDP. Same applies to ship repair. Another area is the data collection. Naval assets support oceanographic data collection that pools into the national marine data through MOUs with the National Institute of Oceanography, INCOIS, and the Geological Survey of India, etc. We are also lending support to the National Deep Ocean Mission, as was mentioned, which aims to send a manned mission 6,000 meters depth for survey of polymetallic nodules and hydrothermal deposits, as also research on deep sea biodiversity. Indian Navy's experience in operating manned and unmanned submersibles and our understanding of underwater domain would pool into this national effort. Navy is also supporting the IORA in the regional efforts. A 33-member grouping, IORA has emphasized development of blue economy through, I quote, common vision for balanced economic development in the Indian Ocean Rim. And we in the Navy support this initiative through participation in various working groups. We prepared the HADR SOPs, as also information sharing on critical issues. We are entering into an MOU now in the Indian Navy and the IORA Secretariat. So, having said all this, in conclusion, I wish to assure you all that the Navy remains focused on contributing its might to support blue economy efforts of the Government of India and indeed the region. We have the resources, we have the assets and the domain expertise for mapping, characterizing, monitoring, as well as enforcing good order at sea. The Navy's final aim is to create an enabling ecosystem that supports blue economy. Much. I wish the seminar all success. I look forward to the deliberations that ensue and the action points that emanate from the discussions. Thank you.